strike one.
I'm out of practice, that's all.
Same here. I haven't held a bat since the league booted me.
Well, you got all afternoon to get back in your groove.
Oh, yeah. Just holding this thing makes me feel better. You doing okay?
I've been wrestling with something.
Hey, man, you're Javier Garcia, right? The ball player? Can I get your autograph? If you could sign my baseball, that would be so awesome.
All right, but let's make it quick.
Go on. Don't keep your fan waiting.
Who do I make this out to?
Oh, no names. Band players' signatures are worth way more on resale than personalized crap. Just your name is fine. Don't date it or anything.
Hope you like it.
Oh, yeah! I might get $10 for this!
Gotta keep those fans happy, Big Star. Let's get back to baseball.
It's out of here. Holy cow.
You just had to rub it in, didn't you? Does talking like that make you feel better?
Yeah. You should try it.
Son of a bitch.
Strike two.
Man, knock that shit off. I'm serious. You just talk. It's annoying.
Oh, wow. Sorry, David. Look, it's cool you're trying to cheer me up. Really.
I still can't believe you actually wanted to come here. If I were in your situation, I'd avoid batting cages forever.
Well, thanks for bringing me anyway. I needed the distraction. See? We all have off days.
Come on, man. Don't start sucking on my account. Next time, we go to the shooting range.
I don't really shoot.
But I do. And I'm good at it. Fuck! You gotta shut up! Stupid thing. My arm's throbbing.
Garcia takes one for the team! That's gotta hurt!
God damn it, Javi, I fucking warned you. I remember I showed you how to play this game.
Well, let this superstar return the favor. Watch this.
Garcia's hot streak is cooling.
On purpose.
I think I got a few more swings in me. You in? Aw, David. David, what's wrong? Come back.
I'm sorry, man. I was trying to keep it together. I'm not good at talking like this.
What's going on? David. I don't understand.
You don't understand because you only think about yourself. And I'm sick of it. It's been that way for years. You've always been looking out for yourself.
You tried to help me. Yeah, let me help you.
You really want to help? All right. Drive me down to the recruitment office next week.
The army?
My job sucks. Kate and I fight like cats and dogs. I belong back in the army. I had a purpose there. I had respect.
Dude, going back to the army isn't gonna fix what's wrong with your life. You should just, think this through a little more.
I have been thinking it through. For months. Things between me and Kate have been going downhill for a while. But if I left, it seemed like that would be best for everyone. I can't keep pretending this is the life I want.
No, the kids are too young for you to leave them. You gotta be around to, coach him on stuff.
What the hell do you know about raising children, Javi? I'm not gonna lie. If I go, it's gonna be hard on everyone. Kate may need help from time to time. You can help, right? You won't leave her hanging? I need to know that. In my mind.
I'll be there for them, since you won't. If you want to go, you should go.
Thank you.
I really mean it.
We good?
Yeah. We good. Come on. Let's get out of here. Buy your beer.